It was an off-duty police officer who found the vandalism here on the Little Free Library and cleaned it off early this morning. Harrisonville police say the officer was walking his dog when he saw the vandalism.
Well, at the time of year, we believe it was probably a juvenile that vandalized that glass. The officer cleaned it up.
While things are all cleaned up now, Osterberg says the officer's actions show a much bigger culture with their department.
We take pride where we work. We are not just here to put criminals in jail. We're here to help our community. And if that means cleaning glass up from some vandalism, then that's what it takes.
Things were cleaned off before students would have been in the building, and administrators within the school district didn't know what happened until they saw a post on Facebook. Still, they say what the officer did is exactly what they would expect.
It doesn't surprise me, but it really makes me appreciate living in Harrisonville and having the police department that we do.
Osterberg says there will be no charges and no formal investigation into the matter. In Harrisonville, Ashley Arnold, KCTV 5 News.